Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the channel and welcome to another A-frame cabin tour. This one definitely comes with a twist though. Almost all the other cabins and Airbnbs I've showcased here in the channel have either been in the desert or tucked away in the woods. But this baby behind me, it actually has its own private beach. That's right. I'm looking out actually to the Atlantic Ocean as I'm speaking to you right now. I'm in Shirley, New York. It's about 2 hours flat outside of New York City, so perfect for any of you Manhattan dwellers to come out here. But really excited for you guys to see this place. This is definitely a first for the channel. If you want to learn more about this Airbnb, I'm going to link out to his listing down in the video description. And also, if you love A-frame cabins like I do, I actually have an A-frame cabin playlist now, so be sure to check that out either up top here or also down in the video description. But really excited for you guys to see the location of this place and also the interior, so let's hop right into the tour. Welcome to your A-frame cabin beach house. We'll start out first with the location. The home is in between a few other houses located right on the beach. And if we zoom out right here, you can kind of see a bird's eye view of the entire area. It's also really easy just to go for a nice walk or a run along this beach. It goes on for quite some time. I went on a long run during my stay here, and it's a really cool coastline to explore. Now we'll zoom back in closer to begin to check out the exterior of this cabin. And this is the nice little path that leads right down to private beach. But now we're gonna approach the A-frame, and I absolutely love the exterior of this thing. There's so many windows and it's really black, and there's just no other homes or cabins or houses along this stretch of beach that even look remotely close to this thing. This is now the other side of the A-frame cabin, so we're gonna get a little bit closer now and begin to head on inside. I also really love this kind of curved roof. This is right towards the main kind of front door that we'll enter into in a second. You got some firewood waiting for you. You have a stained glass window actually there on the right. There's a lot to see, but now I think it's time to head on inside. Welcome to the main living room area inside of your A-frame cabin. As we peel from right to left, you can kind of see the kitchen in the background and the dining table. But for now, we'll kind of focus on this main living room area. It has a really nice stone fireplace and a TV over there in that corner. There's also plenty of different seating options available, like that couch and the chair. And it's a really nice place to start a fire. I'm getting slowly but surely better and making fires. This is a cool space. On the opposite end of this main room, this is your dining room table setup. There's 6 chairs seated around this slick glass modern table. Then you have your kitchen right there in the background. Then over here in this corner, you have a few things here like a speaker and your guest book and a few basic cocktail making supplies. Now we'll head into the kitchen, which is the last space to cover in this entire area. I read in their listing, just installed last year. These are all brand new appliances, everything from the fridge to the stovetop to the microwave to the dishwasher. It has come with all new, fully equipped stainless steel appliances. It's also a very well-stocked kitchen, everything with utensils and plates that you might need. And now, of course, it wouldn't be a MikeWillTravel A-frame cabin tour without me pointing out the beautiful A-frame cabin ceilings and all these really cool angles. What made me fall in love with A-frame cabins, that's the loft up there. We'll get to that in just a second. And of course, these are all of the windows. There's so many of them looking out into your private beach. Again, I'll definitely have to come back here in the summertime. It's a little bit warmer out, but even just working here at the table and getting some editing done, doing some emails, and looking out to the ocean was definitely very special to me. And just walk right outside and here's your own private beach. I love it. We'll now explore the rest of this home. This is on the opposite end of the first floor. There's a ton of doors here. 2 of the doors are closets, but we're now gonna go to the door on the far left, and this is the first floor bathroom. So I'm not gonna spend a ton of time here, but this is your sink countertop with a cool rounded mirror, and there's lots of kind of plants and wallpaper kind of all throughout this bathroom. I also love the tiling though, both around the shower and on the floor, all really clean and nice, no complaints here. Right next to that, this is the bunk bedroom. I do know for a fact that the hosts are a young family and they have two young children, so I'm definitely assuming this is where they sleep. But if you are a family, this is definitely a great option to stay here. And you kind of clearly tell by this wallpaper right here with all the cute animals, this is definitely the kids' room. Right across the hall then, this is the last room we'll cover in the first floor. It's another bedroom. Had a really large bed though, and it's also very kind of nautical and ocean themed. There's lobsters and anchors all over the place. We'll go to the second floor now. It's my favorite area, and it's all newly renovated. On our way up, you'll pass this really beautiful stained glass window, and welcome now to the newly renovated second floor loft area. It's really bright and airy, and there's so much space too. It's way more spacious than I anticipated. Definitely one of the bigger lofts of A-frames I've toured recently, but this is where I slept and spent a lot of my time. We'll start over here on this area first. This is to the right of the stairs as soon as you come up. This is the bedroom area. So it's a really, really comfortable bed too. I might just point out one of the comfiest ones that I slept in as of late. And over there on the right hand side, there's three closets. So plenty of storage space. And there's just tons of pillows and blankets here. I was just super comfortable and definitely wasn't cold at night. So really perfect. And over here now, we'll kind of start to pan more to the left. There's a little sitting area, a little chair right there. And we're actually gonna go now into this room, and this is the master bathroom. The master bathroom is also brand new. You have this really beautiful countertop space, and also the shower as well actually has a skylight up top. Super cool. We'll now pop back into the main loft room though, and this is my favorite space in the second floor. This is the main sitting area in the loft, and obviously looks right down into the beach and also into the first floor. We have this really cool kind of swinging chair on the left, and a coffee table, and tons of bookshelves and plants all around. But you can grab a book from this shelf and just kind of swing in the chair. Really great way to start your morning. And from this shot, just kind of gives you a better perspective of how this entire second floor loft space is set up. And last but not least, still can't get over these views though. There's so many windows. I'll definitely have to come back in the summer for some epic sunsets. Thanks so much for checking out my video. Don't forget to do all that great YouTube stuff. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. And also again, my A-frame cabin playlist is linked in the video description. Thanks for the support, and I'll catch you in the next episode.